Hello, I'm Mike, and today we're going to talk about WordPress maintenance mode. The WordPress maintenance mode page is something that is automatically shown to visitors temporarily when you make updates on your site, such as updating plugins, themes, or the WordPress core. This is to keep from anything appearing broken or out of sync while files are being patched. In this video, we'll introduce you to the WordPress maintenance mode and how to enable it on your WordPress site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for more future helpful content. All right, let's get started. The WordPress maintenance mode is a great little feature that is built into the WordPress core and was introduced in version 3.0. Whenever you update a plugin, theme, or your WordPress installation, the following message is shown to your visitors until the update operations have been completed. Briefly unavailable for scheduled maintenance, check back in a minute. During the update and installation process, some back-end processes are stopped for a short period of time, usually only for a few seconds depending upon the number and size of updates. WordPress utilizes the WP maintenance function and creates a temporary .maintenance file on your site which contains this alert you see. After the updates have been completed, the file is automatically removed and your site goes back to normal. By default, WordPress returns a 503 HTTP status code when in maintenance mode. This basically tells Google you're working on the page or something went wrong, and they'll check back later. This is the header response you want to show for SEO, as it won't harm your rankings if your site is temporarily down. Sometimes you might want to manually enable maintenance mode in WordPress when you're working on your site, but not necessarily running theme and plugin updates. In this scenario, WordPress won't automatically trigger maintenance mode, so you need to do it manually. There are two ways to do it, with code and with a plugin. You can enable the WordPress maintenance mode manually with code by placing the following in your functions.php file. This will result in a message being placed on the front of your website to users who are not logged in. Administrators can still access the dashboard as it is utilizing the built-in isUserLoggedIn function. If you want, you can create something more complex, but remember that as you aren't accessing your theme style sheet, any styling you add will have to be added in line with your code. You can also enable maintenance mode with plugins. For example, Coming Soon in Maintenance Mode. With Coming Soon in Maintenance Mode by SeedProd, you can turn maintenance mode on and off and customize the maintenance screen, as well as creating Coming Soon or landing pages to let people know when the site will be up and running and collect their email addresses. WP Maintenance Mode. With WP Maintenance Mode, you can manually activate a custom maintenance screen for users other than the admin. With CMP Coming Soon in Maintenance, you can create a fully custom maintenance screen using their themes and manually activate it when you need to. Slim Maintenance Mode. With Slim Maintenance Mode, simply activate the plugin to manually activate a stripped-down maintenance screen. With WP Maintenance, you can create a maintenance page with a countdown timer and custom fonts and colors and manually activate it with the plugin interface. With Minimal Coming Soon in Maintenance Mode, you can create a fully custom maintenance mode page, link it to your analytics software, and manually enable it. All of these plugins let you manually turn maintenance mode on and make your site private. The difference between them lies in how easy they make this to do and how much you can customize the maintenance screen. So when should you use maintenance mode? These are the times you're most likely to need it. When you're running updates to plugins, themes, or WordPress itself. When you're uploading a new version of your theme or plugins. When you're working on the code in your site. When you're making edits to the content you don't want people to see. When you're making structural changes to the site, for example, changing the navigation or moving pages around. When your site is in development, before it's launched, you might use maintenance mode. You might use a plugin to create a Coming Soon page, which will be more useful and better for SEO. So, that's your introduction to WordPress maintenance mode. Still have questions? Drop your questions and thoughts in the comments section below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.